Hello, hello. So I guess this is my official welcome to my sophomore year move-in vlog. It is quite a bit later. I'm in Atlanta now. I'm actually at my aunt's house, my Aunt Carolyn's house, my Aunt Carolyn, Uncle Charlie's house. They are my hearts. I love them very, very much. So they live in Atlanta. My mom is actually originally from Georgia. So I have a bunch of family here and I'm very blessed. I get to see them a lot. So whenever we come to Atlanta, whenever my parents come to visit me or whatever, we stay at my aunt's house and I come over here like all the time during the school year to get Sunday dinners and stuff. So you guys will definitely be seeing this home a lot in these vlogs. But yeah, like I said, it is quite a bit later. I had to take a nap. I was tired. Listen, I barely slept last night. I don't know what I was doing. Like, I don't know what I was doing. It's hot. Let me turn the fan. But yeah, I don't know what I was doing. So I had to take a nap. So I've been asleep for a while. We got here, we got something to eat, and then we pretty much just came home and crashed because everyone was tired. So yeah, now it is about 6:30. We are about to go to Walmart real quick and just get some things like snacks and stuff, you know, just random odds and ends. And then tomorrow is officially move in day. So
do it.
So we're in Kroger and there are these cookies that my dad loves. Every time we come to Georgia, he gets a whole bunch of these cookies.
Obviously, I'm not the only one that likes
them. He's so excited. He's so excited. Because he can finally get his cookies. And he's been eating really well and like working out really hard. But he's like been like waiting so that he could get these cookies. Look at him. That's his cookie dance. I need a pack.
Another way. Another way. Another way.
setting up my room. Yesterday, I basically moved everything in, and then we went and like did some shopping and got a few things, but then we had some other stuff we needed to do, so we just finished it for the day, and I went back to my aunt's, and today we're actually putting my room together in my apartment. I couldn't really show like an empty apartment tour because when I got here, my roommates were already here, so there was already stuff kind of moved in, so it wasn't really empty. So I'm just gonna show you guys the finished product.